This is, you know. Now imagine this in your kid's school cafeteria. News 4 Jax finds out why two local lunchrooms were shut down, but others that also had cockroaches were not. Bugging out. Wednesday on the 10 o'clock news.